Oh. Well, very effective play in possession. He takes aim. Still possibilities. And the move breaks down. Declan Rice. Martin Ødegaard. Davies. So there goes the final whistle. It ends in a victory for Arsenal. Maximum points for them. What did you make of it all?
Well, fairly comfortable in the end, wasn't it? Thought they controlled the middle of the park well. Going forward, there was some really nice incisive play too. It's a good result for them.
And now they get the ball rolling. This to open the scoring here. And slotted home. Well, his heart might have been fluttering, but he didn't show it. A goal from the spot.